You know, sometimes we're not prepared for adversity.
Thank you.